The whole experience was triggering. Demi Lovato attacks LA frozen yogurt shop for offering sugar-free products. Source: NBCNews.com. Full article in the description.